Good morning, Waltham High. Today is Friday, February 15th, 2019. Today's lunch menu features huevos rancheros served with pico de gallo and cheese guacamole. Today's bus duty assignments are Mr. Admire, Miss Amiano, and Mr. Antolini. So get ready as today's edition of Hawk's Eye View starts right now.
What's up, guys? I'm Lulu Ong.
And I'm Jalen Arett. Today's Black historical figure of the day is Michelle Obama. She is an accomplished and successful lawyer, writer, and activist. She attended Princeton University and later earned a law degree from Harvard. Michelle Obama is most well known for being the first African-American First Lady of the United States. As First Lady, she focused mainly on issues like poverty, health, and wellness. She was able to pass the school lunch program, which offers free and reduced price meals to millions of low-income students across the country.
Did you know Obama follows my mom on Twitter?
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Oh, make sure to keep listening to the Black historical figure of the day for a chance to win a prize during the Rec Trivia on the last day of February. And now we'd like to show today's Black History Month feature.
Hi, I'm Lila, and I'm a part of the Library Advisory Council. So this month is Black History Month. And Black authors have been a huge part of the American literacy landscape as of right now. Here at the WHS Library, we have a great collection of books from historical and contemporary authors. Akita Witch is considered to be, by some, a Nigerian Harry Potter. See for yourself by checking out the first book in this fantasy series about a girl named Sunny, who finds out that she has magical powers, and she has to decide what she's going to do with those. The Underground Railroad by Colson Whitehead is a Pulitzer Prize winner and a National Book Award winner. This novel chronicles a young slave's adventure as she makes a desperate bid for freedom in the antebellum South. On the Come Up is a brand new novel by Angie Thomas, an author of the critically acclaimed The Hate U Give. This new novel stars Brie, an aspiring rapper. On the Come Up is an insightful, unflinching, and full of heart. It is an ode to hip-hop from one of the most influential literary voices of the generation. It is a story of fighting for your dreams even as the odds are stacked against you. For these titles and more, stop by the library today.
The next meeting of the Waltham High School History Club will be Monday, February 25th, after school in room 171. The activity will be focused on Black history, and we will also be crowning the scavenger hunt winners. It is not too late to join the scavenger hunt. See Ms. Kearns or Ms. Christensen with any questions.
We'd like to give a big shout out to our Best Buddies program, who were recognized at the Celtics game the other night and participated in the Kids Halftime Tunnel. A special thank you to our advisors, Ms. Cass, Ms. Willard, and Ms. Magniello for continued support of our students, and Ms. Gonzalez for her assistance as well in the event.
The National Honor Society, who is sponsoring its 19th annual canned food drive and bake sale, is taking place today. All canned goods can be dropped off at the table in the corridor outside of the teacher's caf. You will then be able to select one of the baked goods prepared by the culinary students for free. Baked goods will also be for sale, with all proceeds donated to the Waltham Food Pantry.
We'd like to send a big congratulations to Melissa Rosa and Ashley Cardona, who are elected by their peers in the junior class and will be representing Waltham High at the Massachusetts State House in Boston, along with other student leaders from across the state, on April 5th, 2019. If you see these two in the halls, be sure to congratulate them. Nice job, guys.
Good job, guys. The Project Lit Book Club will meet Monday, February 25th, directly after school, in the library to discuss the graphic novel Hey Kiddo by Jarrett Krasowska. Snacks will be provided and all are welcome. If you need a copy of Hey Kiddo, please see Ms. Tierney in the library.
Girls Tennis will be having an information meeting on Tuesday, February 26th, right after school at the back of the CAF. Lulu will be there.
Tennis represent. For today's Switch It Up Friday in the CAF, there will be a full pasta bar that will include rotini pasta served with your choice of marinara, Alfredo, ground beef, chicken, sausage, and Parmesan cheese, accompanied by garlic bread and a Caesar salad. As always, this will be located next to the Tex-Mex bar on the left side of the cafeteria.
Finally, we'd like to acknowledge members of the indoor track team who will be competing at the state meet tonight at the Reggie Lewis Center in Boston. Good luck to Liz Fizeme, Muriel Dull, Kayla Anex, Mish Oscar, Natasha Friedman, Joe Thakara, and Braden Longfritz.
Congrats to the girls' varsity basketball team on making the tourney last night against their win against Boston Latin.
Nice job, Lulu.
Thank you. That's all we have for today's show. We hope everyone enjoys the pep rally taking place H block today. Have a great February vacation and
go Hawks.